Good morning. Our ninth experiment is graph representation and traversal algorithm. So we have two types of traversals, breadth first traversal and depth first traversal. Okay, so let's see the breadth first traversal first. Okay, for that open the terminal window. For typing the program, open the editor window by using the command gedit. Then program name bfs.c. Okay. Then the text editor window will open. Type the program here. Then save it and close it. Compile the program by using the command gcc minus o, then bfs, then program name bfs.c. For running, .slash, then bfs. Okay. So it's our output is displayed now. Enter the number of vertices. Here you write the total number of vertices as 4. Then write the edges that are present in 4 vertices in a matrix form. Okay, consider 4 vertices. The first vertices adjacent vertices are 2 and 3. Okay, so first you put 0, then in 2 you put 1 and 3 you put 1. Then 4 you put 0. Then second vertices adjacent vertices are 1 and 3. Okay, so first you put 1, then 0 and 1, then 0. Third vertices adjacent vertices are 1, 2 and 4. So 1, 1, 0, 1. Fourth vertices adjacent vertices are 2 and 3. So 0, 1, 1, 0. Okay. So the DFS is BFS is calculated by using a Q. Okay. So now the I take the 1 as a starting vertex. Okay. So first the starting vertex is included in NQ. It's added in Q. Then next you find the adjacent vertices of 1. So the adjacent vertices of 1 are 2 and 3. So NQ 2 and 3 in a Q. Okay. Then next DQ the vertex 1. So 1 is now DQ. Okay. Then next move to the second element in a Q. So the second vertex adjacent vertices are 1 and 3. So 1 is already visitor. So 3 is present in the Q. So nothing is added into a Q. So DQ 2. Okay. The next element is 3 in a Q. 3's adjacent vertices are 1, 2 and 4. 1 and 2 are already visited. 4. Then you add 4 in a Q. Okay. So then after that DQ the vertex 3. So 3 is now DQ. Then finally you have only one vertex in a Q. That is 4. 4's adjacent vertices are 2 and 3. 2 and 3 both are visitor. Okay. So DQ the vertex 4 now. Okay. So the BFS order is 1, 2, 3, 4. So then our output is enter the starting vertex. Here I give 1. So the output is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So this is our BFS traversal. Thank you.